What is up, my YouTube fam? We are back once again. Happy Soca Sunday. Now, this artist sent me his song a couple, was it? At this point, I believe it's like a week now, but I wanted to save it for Soca Sunday. This is Razor Homecalling for Vinci Mass. So let's get into it. It's an auto visual, so we'll just, you know, go back and forth between my face and the video.
Next gen. Hey mom, Cannibal back again. I remember what two little boys growing up, every time Mars come around you're taking us to town. I really miss those days.
But this year, it not missing me. Cannibal back in my land. Long time I ain't jam with a band. Monday, Tuesday on the road. Family say it's Mars I wanna jam. My homeland they calling me. The people they calling me. Sweet music we love to play. The road yes they calling me. My homeland they calling me. The people they calling me. Sweet music we love to play. The road yes they calling me. Not missing Mars this year. It's time for us to come out and play.
Come out and play.
All the morning in Juve. It's bacchanal paint and Mars they say.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Look how me friend them acting up. Putting more drinks in some makeup. Nobody come and standing up.
I like this and it's a little slower pace, but the beat is like, it's like a build up kind of beat, I feel like. I don't know if it will stay this way throughout the song, but let's see.
The crews them fully ready up. Check almost gas inside the truck. Just found my line and ready up. Let's go. My homeland they calling me. The people they calling me. Sweet music we love to play. The road yes they calling me. My homeland they calling me. The people they calling me. Sweet music we love to play. The road yes they calling me. This year we come to play Mars. So give we room to pass. Monday and look at masqueraders. Waving rocks and flags. We done by the Mars them. Look at the feathers they have fun. Don't tell me about behavior. When they see me in the banner gone. My homeland they calling me. The people they calling me.
Okay, I like this. If this is not like a, what would this classify as, y'all? Tell me in the description what y'all think. It's a little slower, but the beat is, it's like the in the back, and not in the back, but like, you know, y'all know what I mean. It's not the like a not a jumpy song. I feel like this is something you would hear when you're on vacation at a resort. You know, just enough for you to dance, but not enough for you to like jump up and, you know, do the most. It's nice.
Sweet music, we love to play. The road, yes, they calling me. My homeland, they calling me. The people, they calling me. Sweet music, we love to play. The road, yes, they calling me. This year, it not missing me.
All right, y'all. What did we think? I would give this, I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. And I think I like it, y'all. But I feel like it could use a little something more. And like I said, I feel like it's something you would hear at a resort. This doesn't, y'all, this is always just my opinion. But I do feel like it could have given me something more, but maybe this is what the artist wanted to give off. You know, it didn't have to be extra, it didn't have to be, you know, more than what it needed to be. So even for what it is, I think that maybe there could have been some more lyrics or something, y'all. I don't know. I can't put my finger on it. And I don't want to just say, you know, talk out my butt and say anything randomly. So I'll say 7 out of 10. I enjoyed the beat. I would like to hear more of your music. So I will be looking forward to hearing some more of your music. This is my first introduction to Razor. Razor, happy Soca Sunday, y'all. Not too much for this one. And that's not a bad thing. Sometimes I have a lot to say. Sometimes I don't have a lot to say. That doesn't discredit what the artist has done here. I think this is dope. And I'm pretty sure that there are other people who think that as well. So shout out to you once again. And thank you all for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And go show some love to this upcoming artist. Shout out to St. Vincent and the Grenadines. People have been sending me their music from St. Vincent, and I have been loving it, loving it, loving it. So thank you all. Bye-bye.